Hi there, internets. It's Julie here again. Just checking in to say hello and see how all you lovely people are. In my news, I've broken my glasses, so that's really fun. I don't know where they are. But basically, it's just this bit kind of fell off, so I can kind of wear mine like those lovely opera glasses, which is how I'm driving recently. So that's fun. Look out for me on the roads. No, really, it's okay. I have terrible vision. I think I have 20/200 vision, which means I can see up to like 5 feet in front of me, and then beyond that, it's just blur. So, yeah, I'm gonna go down tomorrow and fix that up. But it, for the past like couple days, I haven't been able to really see, which is super frustrating. Other than that, I've just been busy with working, and I made some sauce. Well, my mom made it mostly. I just made sure it didn't burn at this point. But I did make a birthday chocolate cake for a friend from church. So that was really nice. And it turned out really good. And I was really proud of myself. I also made an apple crisp recently, which was devoured in a day. So that's pretty good, I guess. Other than that, nothing really drastically new. I did get my essays in. So woohoo for that. Now it's just the waiting game and finding out if I get into the school that I want to get into. Working a lot, working really long hours. My store just extended its hours from 11 to midnight we're open to, so I'm there till at least 12:30, which is kind of rough, but yeah, what are you gonna do, you know? So it's money. I'm trying to think. And there's nothing really else really new, but I was having kind of a nice day today because it just thinking about all the people that are kind of surrounding me in my life right now, like my friends and my coworkers and the people from my church, and I'm just really happy about it because I feel so lucky to have them all in my life because they're all really cool people and I really like them and I'm so excited that I've met them. Yeah, so I don't know, I've just kind of been really grateful today for the people that are in my life, and I get to see a bunch of my friends tomorrow, hopefully crossing my fingers, and it'll be good. I haven't really seen a bunch of people in a while or been able to really hang out. Like, every time I see my friends, it's really quickly or something happens and we have to cut it short. So, it'll be nice to just kind of see people tomorrow and hang out for a little bit. Anyway, that's really about it for me. No, my life isn't that interesting right now. Like I said, it's just work and that's pretty much it. So, yeah, I hope you're all doing very, very well. Eat your fruits and vegetables, listen to your mother, and have a very, very nice day. Bye, guys.